movies and crime fiction as a youth. Upon moving to New York City in 1977, Miller worked as a carpenter to pay rent. He frequently hung out in the lobbies of DC and Marvel, pestering editors and artists for advice on his work. He came across famous artist Neil Adams, who gave Miller lessons on drawing comic book art. Adams helped Miller